Hey, what's up everybody? It's Shirley here. Today, I'm not gonna tell you about mold or molding. I would like to share with you about a 3D printing machine. But why a 3D printing machine? Because this is really a very interesting story between me and my customers. So I would like to share with you. The story is one of my UK customers asking us to find him a 3D printing machine for titanium and aluminium. He sent me a link for the type of a 3D printing machine for titanium and aluminium he wanted to buy. But when I opened the link, I found this 3D printing machine is one of my customers in Europe. If you were a European, you should have heard of this company, as this is a big and famous company in Europe, and they have branches in many countries. Then I called their Chinese office to get a quote from them. Guess how much did they quote for this 3D printing machine? I know it's difficult to guess, so now let me tell you. Please listen to me very carefully. I'm not sure whether you will be surprised or not when you hear the price. But for me, I'm really surprised when they quoted me for the price. They quoted at €650,000. Yes, €650,000. Oh my God. Hold on, let me exchange the currency rate from euro to Chinese RMB. According to the exchange rate today, €650,000 is ₩5,317,000. Oh my God, it's more than 5 million RMB only for a 3D printing machine. Can you imagine that? Then I emailed my Europe customer to confirm if the machine was really made by them and confirm the price. This is what he replied me. This is really a very interesting. Their price is super expensive, so I guess we can increase our tool price accordingly, right? I know this is not the price that my UK customer wanted, so I contacted with the top 5 Chinese 3D printing machine companies. Their price is around 40 to 60% less than my Europe customer. So if you want to buy a 3D printing machine or you're interested in 3D printing machine, please feel free to contact me as I can get a very good price for you in China and with a high quality machine, of course. Then how do I know whether the machine is good or not? Seeing is believing. Yes, then we visited the nearest 3D printing machine company. He took us to their customer who bought 4 3D printing machines from them. Okay, so now let's go and have a look of this amazing 3D printing machine.
Hi guys, now I'm in the machinery plots. So let's go upstairs to see the 3D printer machine.
这个是都是280的，对啊，觉得可以吗？这个滑上一点嘛，它不是有一个120吗？280的就是280，乘280乘以多少？它的高度可以跳是吧？然后这个高度长度的话，它是200。地方也是少量的，那坨范围的，不会少很远。
嗯，我还以为那边也会，那就看起来好长好长的。你们现在是在做模具的是吧？
对，我们做模具的。
在哪里啊？就在长安啊。长安哪里？
在新疆那边。
新安。
对。
啊。
这个是不是会，就是相对来讲粗糙一点的东西是可以用这个，因为它毕竟快嘛，对，不像模具一样要那么长时间。就是说涉及到一些复杂结构的时候，它可以做嘛。嗯。还有的话，一些小批量也是简单一点的，就是好处理一点的，它要求精度高的也没问题，可以后处理。
哦，也没问题。
对。
嗯。
就是这个，它可以跟 CNC 结合的。可以跟 CNC 结合。对。它这个可以定坐标跟 CNC 结合的。
做好了，可以拿去雕的，也可以在你模具的基础上放在里面去打印水路。那这个应该只能是很小很小的那种模具才可以啊，你稍微大一点的都不行啊。
对对对。
当然有大一点的机器，但是我问了一下，那种大一点的机器都上千万，听说。我问了一下，比如说你成型1000啊，或者是800-900以上的，都差不多要上千万了。
啊。
嗯，
那在玻璃那里面可以拍一下。
哦，里面的那个就是台面啊。对，这个就是一个台。咱们这时候。
Okay, this is a 3D printing machine. If you have any questions, want to know more details of this 3D printing machine, or you want to buy a 3D printing machine, please don't hesitate to contact me. You can see my contact details from below description box. Thanks for watching, and I see you next time. Bye.